and death investigation is underway in Luzerne County. The county district attorney's office says an infant died at the Red Roof Inn in Plains Township. Police were called there this morning. We'll keep you updated as we learn more information.